taking the boys out for a little run. Cyprus and Harley this morning. Try our luck with a little bit of winter gurnard, maybe, or just getting the rods wet. Hey.
Yeah. Cod,
maybe. Or some cod. Yeah.
And sharks.
All right. So here we go. No sharks. Oh, what do you got on the Shimano pink stick? Or purpley rod? This is usually our consequence rod.
Nice blue cod. No. No.
Nice. He might be a keeper. We'll have to measure him up and see, eh?
Nice job, Harley.
Yeah. All right. We'll measure that one up and see.
Hey. Right, come up here.
Boys got him. Get the rag.
Yep.
Well, that might be a keeper, that one.
Just dropping there.
Yep, dropping there.
Nice job, Alex. I'm chucking the soft bait on now.
Here's the rags out this side, bud. Another fish on, the great little purple. Consequence rod is
Damn! Is it a good one?
Huh. What's he done here?
Oh, there we go.
Oh, so he's a bit small with that one, but that's alright. Take that one off and throw him back. Ooh, easy, Tiger.
He absolutely devoured it.
That, didn't he? That's all good. Right, we'll take that one off. Good work, buddy.
Hi, Cyprus.
Good work, boys. Boys are on again. We've got one keeper cod. Two throwbacks.
Oh,
yep. Yeah. Oh, what's he looking at?
Oh. Yeah, I reckon it's a little bit too small.
A little bit too small.
Yeah.
Nice and clear the water is though.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, at least that one didn't swallow it whole.
Yeah. Where is he?
He might be a keeper.
He'll be a little throwbacker.
Bit too small, I think.
Too small. Right, hold him there and I'll get the unhookery.
Measure.
What do we got, boys?
Nice blue cod.
Oh, nice blue cod. Yeah, get a bit of that out, bud. Yeah, that helps, Harley. Grab the fish and stuff. Yeah, that won't be a keeper, buddy. But a nice blue cod.
Move backwards again.
Grab those pliers, buddy, and just give it a nip out.
Okay, hold it.
Might be a keeper?
Yep.
Well, we might be. Stick them up on the board and have a measure up.
Oh, if this is here, this is free. All of us.
Tell you what, this go-to setup of yours, the old purple, whoosh, he's done well today. Alright, gonna get the rag. We'll, see what we got, eh? We can just see a whole lot of goats running up there. We just thought we'd come in and have a bit of a look.
Oh, this is a nice little one right there.
Yeah, there's a lot of goats. There's a whole heap. I think there's a pig, but there's a whole heap of goats up in there as well.
Daddy.
Good little spot. I might have to bring the gun back next time and do some sorting out. Yeah.
Now we can go in there,
eh? Yep. Alright.